Gary, 5 wickets for Andy Ellis. What a weekend he's having.
Yeah, outstanding weekend for Ali. I mean, 4 wickets yesterday and 5 today. I mean, he's picked up 9 up here, but I think showed his experience and stuff out there as well, and I thought bowled really smart in the conditions.
Was it a good toss to lose?
Yes and no. The end result means it was a good toss to lose, but we would have batted first and we wanted to bat first. We've had 3 wins chasing now, which is a good sign though as well, so it's good we've had practice in doing that, but we also want to set targets as well and show we can defend them.
It was a quick turnaround for you from last night. How do you deal with that as coach?
A lot of it is just about ensuring the players are up and ready for today. So I think you don't get back to the hotel till 11 o'clock or so, so a lot of it's just around sleep and recovery and making sure that they're well rested. And we had an optional training this morning for guys that want to come down. It's only 3 or 4 come down, but it's just making sure that the intensity's up at the right times.
On paper, that was a cruisy run chase, but the Firebirds threw everything at you.
Yeah, they did. It's a tough little target to get at times, and I thought Pete Fulton was outstanding with the run chase, but they were smart. I mean, they used their spin as well, and they put pressure on us, and it got a little bit edgy at times, but I always felt we had it in control.